In St. Lucie County, a school custodian is now out on bond after being arrested on drug charges. The sheriff's office's 19-year-old Gary Henderson was arrested last night, accused of possession of drugs on school campus. He was working as a custodian at Dale Kaysen's education complex in Fort Pierce at the time of his arrest. Deputies allegedly found ecstasy, LSD, and Xanax in his possession.